My name is Fred Heukels. I work for KPN in the Netherlands and I work as a program manager, big data. KPN is telecom service provider in the Netherlands, so we deliver telecom services to residential customers, enterprise customers, but we also provide IT services to enterprise customers, and we also have a consulting arm on IT consultancy. Data is becoming increasingly important. We become really moving to a more data-driven organization. It helps us to improve the operational processes, but also improve the customer experience. KPN turned to Hortonworks because we did a market research and we wanted to be as a service provider in the data services market. And we were working with some large partners that are based on using the Hortonworks data platform. So that was one reason we feel Hortonworks is completely committed to open source, which was another important reason for us to choose Hortonworks. And since we decided to offer Hadoop as a service to our enterprise and corporate customers, our consultants use our Hadoop as a service and some analytics and visualization tooling as their toolbox to help customers in discovering value of data. From working with the Hortonworks data platform, we've been involved in many different customer projects. For instance, the Dutch Railways, they've taken all the sensor data they had from their trains from along the rail track on stations, correlated this with train outages, and really do analytics and say, well, is it possible that we could have predicted this train outage? They found out that they have, for instance, had a train outage and they could see that a certain wheel bearing, the temperature, started to increase gradually 2 months ahead. So if you're able to do this in real time, you can prevent train outages, which will enable them to have the trains run more reliable. If I look at the future, we are very excited about the fact that Hortonworks has now brought Hortonworks data flow into the game, especially as being a telecoms operator. We know everything will be connected. So we are really excited about the fact that Hortonworks data flow is now part of the proposition, and we are seriously investigating how we can bring this into the portfolio. My advice to other companies if they want to start with Hortonworks is have a vision, but start small and start picking some compelling use cases or some real issues where you think where you can make impact on very short notice. And then it's our experience that once you start doing this, it does not have to be long projects before you start seeing the value of working with the Hortonworks data platform.